Here we have placed two implants, both the two has got failed. We didn't have the old x-rays, right? Now we are planning for this cement removal, which is mobile, okay, and having a periodontal bone loss on the mesial root. So we are planning for three implants, one in this short area and maybe two here. We will plan with the cystina. So these are the implants already placed, they are doing fine, right? So this is the cross section of second premolar. There is no bone palatal or above the apex, so there is no chance of any mesial bypass. Okay, the sinus is clean, clear. There is one small polyp is there. Okay, but that is okay. So now our cross section is in the 1/6 area. Okay, very limited bone, very less bone. About 5 mm, right? B5 or 5.5 mm. Okay. So what are the options available here? We can select a KOS shortest length, 6 mm. 3.7, 6 mm we can place. 1 mm lifting the sinus. Okay. So one option is going like this. Another option is we can go palatally. Okay, here. Like this. This bone, this catching the nasal floor. Okay, nasal floor. This bone is of good quality, but only 2 to 2.5 mm thickness, but good quality bone. We can, but we have to make a flap. We have to open the flap and we have to do it. We will see whether we can able to do it. Okay, either this one, a straight KOS or a BCS, which is anchored to the palatal bone. So this is the mesial most implant. So here we cannot place any implant, right? So almost the sinus is in communication with the oral cavity, right? Very thin bone. Okay. So this is 7. Right? So we are planning for a pterygoid here, right? Starting from here, one pterygoid. Maybe another pterygoid we can place. Okay, we'll see. Or we can plan only two implants, right? Mesially one implant and distally one implant. Only two implants we can place. Third implant is maybe difficult to place. We will see the healing of the lower implants, the BCCX. This implant we placed in the seventh region, right? It's a compressive implant from GenXT. This is a KOS classic from Simplodent, nicely integrated. This is BCCX12. This is BCCX12, that is also integrated. Of course, 1 or 2 mm of micro threads are exposed outside, but that is okay. So, all are doing fine.